Aaron, neighbors are also telling us that the people who had moved into the home on Old Ashby Road, where the shooting took place, had only been there about a year. And the neighbors say they really didn't know them that well.
By mid-morning, state police investigators returned to 317 Old Ashby Road in Mason. It was there, officials say, a woman shot three other people before taking her own life. Marie Pepe, who lives next door, says shortly after 10, she heard a single gunshot.
Then I heard a series of shots about 3 minutes later.
Pepe says prior to the shot, she didn't hear any arguing or anything that indicated the violence that was to come.
And I had TV off, the whole nine yards, nothing.
Then she says came another round of gunfire a few minutes later.
And then the third time I heard shots, I'd say there was four or five, because I remember thinking whatever they were shooting at had to have been dead.
Then Pepe said she heard a single gunshot and police arriving at the scene. Now investigators are in the process of putting together what took place last night.
The Hillsborough County Attorney's Office, which is leading the investigation, says they will hold a press conference here at the Mason Police Department at 2 o'clock this afternoon. That's when we could learn more about what happened on Old Ashby Road. Reporting live in Mason, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.